So July 17th through the 20th. July 17th is our flag raising at City Hall. We have the drag event at the Grand again this year because it's been such a great success. Thursday, there's something being planned, but we're working with a community partner on that. And Friday is the dance. We're going to do the cruise on the Chief Commando on the Friday night this year. And then the march through downtown North Bay, followed by the family picnic at the waterfront. And then on Saturday night, the Summit has actually given up their club for Pride to celebrate Pride, the end of Pride, in the nightclub, which is unheard of in any community for a bar to give up their Saturday night to celebrate something. That's pretty monumental.
Well, I mean, you know, the community is growing each year, and there's so much to educate people with and so much to advocate for. So I feel like coming out to the Pride Committee's pasta spaghetti dinner is like that opportunity for me to show my support in the community as well, because I'm part of the community. So it's a good opportunity for me to get myself out there and to work with such amazing people on such a great event.
One of the things Pride struggles with is there's costs associated with throwing any type of Pride environment. There's permits for the city, there's insurance we have to carry, there's different events that cost money. In order to celebrate Pride is very important, because there's been some exciting things that have kind of happened over the years, like same-sex marriage, decriminalization. It's the 50th anniversary of Stonewall riots, where it all started by the person of color in the trans community, where they were throwing a rock. So it's really important to remember the grassroots of Pride, which is political activism and equality, because if the LGBT community wins, everybody wins on the equality front. So that's really important to understand that.
This isn't just an LGBTQ event. It's to bring everybody in North Bay out and to just be who they are and be proud of that.
That's right. And this year's theme is family. So we're encouraging people to come with their families and check out the walk that we're doing. We're going to have a picnic down at the waterfront. That's going to be hopefully as busy as it was last year, which was packed. So I think it'll be a great time.
But it's the bills. We have to pay the bills. And people just think that we can just throw parties and not have any costs associated with that. So it's really important to be supported by the community in a way that raises money so we can pay those bills, lower ticket prices. I mean, we would love to make everything free, but it's just not possible, unfortunately. But we want to keep our ticket prices as low as possible so anybody will be able to afford that, and make sure that we have some free events like the picnic on July 20th.